We now know the name of the 12-year-old boy who drowned in Riverfront Park last week. The medical examiner says Nazion Gordon, who went by Joe, was one of four boys who jumped off the Orange Howard Street Bridge last Wednesday. Three of the boys were able to get out safely, but Gordon never resurfaced and was later located by dive teams. Gordon was a student at Yasuhara Middle School, according to Spokane Public Schools.